Hello friends, as you read in my video title, we will cover Tab Navigator. Its official site reactnavigation.org. We are in document page. Okay, I recently installed a new React Native project. Okay, you need to start with React Native Navigation. You need to install this library. Just run this command inside your project and you will get all library folders which we will use React Navigation tutorials. Okay, for now just I hope you install this and follow my steps. Go to the back to coding, open your favorite editor. Inside your project folder, create a new folder, tabs. Inside the tab folder, create new file, name1.js. You can use any name for this, and copy app.js all code and paste inside your screen one. Okay, and here delete extra part, just for information we are saying screen one, and change the class name. Okay, you don't need any instruction like that. Save it. Create one more file, screen 2. You can use any name for these files. Copy screen 1 code, paste in screen 2. Just change the class name and heading. Create new screen 3. You can use any name for this. You can create how many you want files, and that tab we will show in the front page on home page. Okay, save it. Just change the class name and save it. Close all tabs and app.js. You don't need this code. Okay, just import Tab Navigator, your library which you installed recently. It's your navigator from React Navigation. And now import your tab.js files. Okay, import from import screen one. You can use here name anything from your folder name, tabs, your file name, screen. Import screen tab, screen. Don't worry that error. From folder tabs, save it. Now create a new variable, name it anything. I am using my tabs in the tab navigator. Export your tab. Import variable name there. Okay, and inside here you will define your screen tabs. Okay, here tab 1. You can define any screen. I am using a screen 1, tab 2, define your next screen, screen 2, tab 3, screen 3, save it. Now let me reload my app, and you can see your tab. Okay, it's web, and you can click. Okay, you can play with it. Like I am using here home. Shopping. Here cart, save it, reload. You can use these names for your tab. Okay, now go to the back to your website of Tab Navigator, and you can see here more information about your tab bar options. Okay, copy this, go to editor, and here you will add comma, paste here, save it. Okay, here is the error. Save it, reload. 90 number line, I have an error. I think I forget to add here. Yes, reload. And you can see is changing color. You will define here, like if I say red. Now it's red. Click here, which is active, and you can change direction bottom. Save it. There you have to reload the app, and it's now bottom. You can swipe, you can click anything, and inside your screens you can play with your UI. Like you can define here edit everything you want, button, title, click me, yes. And here you can define your button name, function name, click me, alert. Yes, I am save it. Screen 1, that's why we can see here. Click me, yes, I am click now. In the shopping, you can define anything here. Like I am changing it, shopping page. And third one, shopping cart. Click the cart. You can see now shopping cart, home page. Okay, now I hope you learn how to use Tab Navigator. Still you have any error, please comment below. If you like my work, please click like button. Thank you guys, thank you so much.